big country fans. What did he say? Even as that came out of my mouth, I knew it was wrong. So anyway, this is a tune that's going to be on the new record, and I think you can probably relate to this. I heard an old sermon one time by an old preacher, and he said, if you catch hell, don't hold it. And if you're going through hell, don't stop. I thought it'd make a good song, so it's exactly what we did. And he's not getting any royalties if it's a hit either. This is called If You Catch Hell.
Trouble's real cheap, and after the ones you've already got.